There are many, many products that are now sitting on the shelf of a laboratory that have the potential to cure many incurable diseases. So the Center for Definitive and Curative Medicine wants to bridge these two worlds and bring them together to cure patients with incurable diseases.
Blood stem cell transplantation is the most powerful form of cellular therapy. The current practice of blood stem cell transplantation requires that we give chemotherapy or radiation, and what that does is make space in the bone marrow so the donor cells can land in there and stick and stay and make blood. What the antibody allows us to do is to use a protein that is much safer, and it will identify the recipient stem cells that are diseased and deplete them and make space for donor stem cells to come in a much safer way than radiation or chemotherapy. We've worked on our clinical trial for many years. We were actually able to translate it from studies that were done in mice, so from the bench all the way through the bedside. This will open up the possibility to use this potentially curative therapy for a number of other diseases, including autoimmune diseases, type 1 diabetes, multiple sclerosis, and for organ transplant tolerance.
The diseases that we can cure today with stem cell and gene therapy, we can count them on our two hands. But the technology we have in the lab can potentially cure hundreds, thousands of diseases. And the Center for Definitive and Curative Medicine wants to say to these parents, we will make it before it's too late for you.